It was evening, she sat down again with the one who knows her very well. She looked in these eyes, she wasn't happy, for she knew nothing went the way that she planned today. She has realized that for all this time there was silent voice inside her heart, and she couldn't hear it until now, but there it was. Be there for the others, but never leave yourself. Let me show you. You asked her to name the things she truly loves. How long would it take for her to mention her own?